million years have come and gone. The Earth is shifting towards the Sun. Synthetic atmosphere is lost and forces the computers off. Communications are confused. The tides reverse and start a chain reaction. The seismic has been felt. Incredible results. It says we're losing our control. Losing our control. The scientists
shut
around
the
world decipher everything they told.
The cipher is not responding.
They don't really know. Instead of systematic, the news becomes erratic. No one can agree. No one can agree. The world is getting frantic as people start a panic. What does all this mean? The sun is moving closer and the atmosphere gets hotter as the system overloads. System overloads. Fighting these adverse conditions, loading for the expedition. Everyone must go. Everyone must go. The fools are thinking the worst is over. They won't live to be much older. Why do they remain? Why do they remain? Everything is ready. Everyone that's coming has been safely brought on board. The time has come to leave again. Activate the NOAA plan. Returning to the universe. Give up the word.
This is Noah's Ark 1 calling Noah's Ark 2. Are you in flight?
That's affirmative. Noah's Ark 1 lifting now.
Magnetic fields surrounding us and pounding us, increasing as the ship is taking off. Ship is taking off. The electronic shields protect us from the heat. We're slowly breaking loose. Slowly breaking loose. The ship is lifting higher. The Earth is growing smaller as we leave the atmosphere. Leave the atmosphere. We watch the Earth get closer, getting closer, getting closer as it drifts into the sun. The time has come to leave again. Activate the NOAA plan. Returning to the universe. Give out the word. Abandon Earth.
The computers are unlocked!
The NOAA plan. Returning to the universe. Give out the word. Abandon